Let's learn to add up different numbers together. We need to look onto the pairs of 10. Do recall the number pairs to 10. Doubles, it's near doubled, or even forward counting methods. Let's try to work out the first one over here. First, let me look for the pair numbers. We know that 3 and 7 are pairs to 10. So here I mark on 3 and 7 is 10. We know that the pair of 8 is 2. So I am going to split up the 4 as 2 and 2 to make a pair with 8. So 2 plus 8 is equal to 10. The remaining is 2. So 10 plus 10 plus 2 gives me 22. Let's look at the next one. We see that 9 and 1 are pairs to 10. Now, let me list the numbers. Here I have split the 4 as 2 and 2 so that it can make a pair with 8, giving me 10. And the remaining 2 will join with 5 to give me 7. So the sum is 27. You can use different ways to add the numbers. Play a game by rolling a dice 3 or 4 times and try to add all the numbers together using the pairs.